son to his father, he said, is this your brother? Joseph then hurried down, because he was overcome with an emotion for his brother, and he looked for a place to weep. So he went into a private room and gave way to the tears.
So he tests them. How? Joseph has his servants fill each of his brother's bags with food, secretly. He also has his special silver cup slipped into Benjamin's bag. After they all leave and have traveled a short distance on the road, Joseph sends his servants after them. When they catch up with them, the servants demand, "Why have you stolen our master's silver cup?" Joseph's brothers strongly deny any wrongdoing and add, "If you find the cup with any one of us, let that person be killed."